his 17th season, he has played more than 57,000 NBA minutes. And you know, and I know, when he first started dribbling a basketball, I don't know, was he 3 or 4?
Yeah.
The first fundamental rule of basketball he was taught, or he learned, for every step you take, you have to dribble the ball. That's just, isn't that the most rudimentary rule of all?
Yep.
The whole game is based on you have to dribble for each stride that you take. So the other bizarre aspect of this malfunction.